today I'm really hoping to inspire and really empower them. I really hope that they will grow from this experience and take on the world.
To show how, not only just how proud I am to be Filipino-American, but how proud I am to just be myself.
I really wish that we had something like this again when I was in college, and just the community that it brings together, it bridges the gap between the different generations.
Realizing the growth for yourself of what your passion is and your purpose. I think that's really important. You know, finding your purpose and what you're good at. So one, being benign.
That's that Filipino in me. That's that woman in me. There were times we would have leadership meetings and I would sit on the side, not feeling that I belonged at the table. But eventually the solution was to that is I own my uniqueness, I own my relationships and my experience.
Yo, you guys are in a cool time right now where you have a lot of people that you can relate to and who can represent you guys. You know what I mean? And I think a lot of people don't really realize how important representation is.
If TFCU was around back then, I feel like it would have been the perfect place to meet other Filipino Americans from the different campuses, from the different areas, and to really make sure that we are united and empowering each other. And making a louder voice for Filipino Americans.
So what I'm here to tell you, it's okay to break the mold. It's okay to be different.
Let's get rid of the box that society puts us in. Let's get rid of the box that sometimes we ourselves put ourselves in. I know that some of y'all in this room someday will be up on a stage just like this, whether it be for TFCU or a different platform, also encouraging others to connect, inspire, and empower themselves.
This crazy world we live in, and I know we can happen, cause you know that I've been feeling you.
It's really great to hear about the Filipino American community and seeing us doing really good, great things out there, so I'm really inspired to do something.
Relating to them on a more personal level because, you know, there's going to be struggles with Filipino Americans in this world. You're always going to be set back just because of how you look. But it's just breaking that mold within everything you do.
Be present and pay attention. Put the phone down. One day you'll be in the right place at the right time. Today might be your day.